दिस इज माई डी आई वाई प्रोजेक्ट 20AG30014 इज माई रोल नंबर एंड माई नेम इज गौरव पाटीदार इन विच आई दिस इज माई प्रोजेक्ट इन विच आई एम डिसम्बलिंग दी टीवी रिसीवर विच इज यूज टू कन्वर्ट द सिग्नल्स टू दी विजिबल विजिबल आउटपुट सो दिस इज आई एम ओपनिंग एंड और वी कैन से डिसम्बलिंग दिट विद द हेल्प ऑफ द स्क्रू ड्राइवर दिस इज ऑल्सो यूज एज अ टेस्टर्स एट होम सो नाउ वी आर डिसम्बलिंग इट दिस इज यूज टू चेक द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट हैव लाइट विच ग्लोज वेन द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पासिस थ्रू दी दिस आयरन आयरन सॉरी द स्टील आयरन स्टील इन द फ्रंट ऑफ इट नाउ ओपनिंग इट दिस इज देर आर थ्री कार्ड्स इन इन साइड इट दिस इज अ पॉवर बटन This is a power button. These are the capacitors, and these are the capacitors. And the moving from ahead, it goes to the current goes to the transformers and converts it. These are also the capacitors I am indicating. This is the wirings, and there is already named returns on the card, fully card. The card is fully named. This is a transformer. And after passing through the transformer, this goes to the wire, and this white wire. Attached the power supply card to the motherboard. The motherboard is green, and the most important part is this black processor inside it. You can see here. It is so the every name is written so that when any device goes unfound, we can replace it by the new one. These wiring takes these are also the capacitors, and it have the pin. It have the open. Circuit for completing the circuit, we put our pins here in these openings, in inside and outside points. This is here you can see the green button. Here you for these is the sound for maintaining the sound, increasing the sound which is used, which is actually happens due to the inductor and capacitor which is already in the green board backside of the of these buttons. This you can see this green board I am talking about. So these buttons works with the help of that green boards and these white layer, this white layer of the wires passes it to the motherboard or we can say to the processors, these wires. So this is how it looks from the inside. This is that wire that connects the motherboard to the power supply board. So this is how it we are assembling it again so that we can use it again. Connecting the nuts with the help of the screwdriver with by rotating it with the help in the right hand thumb rule, by the way, we can say right hand thumb rule. Thank you.